My name is Peter Baumgarten. I'm an OM System Ambassador. I am a wildlife photographer. What I love most about shooting birds is the challenge, right? Getting to know the environment in which they live, getting to know their behaviors. I'm just tracking an osprey that's flying over this pond. I've come here to Central Florida to photograph a whole variety of different birds. This is a really important migratory pathway. For the style of shooting that I engage in, I need light gear that is durable, weather-sealed, can handle all conditions. This is one of my first few shoots with the new OM-1. I'm seeing a beautiful barred owl that has just taken roost in that tree, staring right into the lens. Bird AI is enabled. It's locating it with no trouble at all, even with all of the distractions in the background. A barred owl goes, and that woke him up. Where I am in Northern Ontario, we have tons of them. So it's a pleasant surprise to see a familiar face. With the new AI Detect AF for birds, the camera finds the bird, isolates it, automatically begins focusing on it, even before my finger has touched the shutter release. The camera is able to detect the body and the head separately, even if it's a significant distance away. It's just blown me away with its ability to capture birds, you know, whether they're on a perch, capture them in flight. Usually from a set of images, I'll choose one. You know, that's really all I need is one killer shot. Got a cormorant perched nicely on a branch with his big web feet. And I just love the reach of the 150 to 400. And with the built-in teleconverter, with just a quick flick of the finger, I can extend that reach even more. That's the equivalent of 1,000 millimeter. We're checking out a blue heron nest. There's a mating pair. Mom just took off. Dad has just come back with some food. And even though I am not touching the camera at all, it's already focusing on the birds using the AI detection AF for birds. And when the chicks stick their heads up, it grabs them as well. The OM-1 features cross-quad pixel AF, 1,053 focus points covering the entire sensor. What that means is that you can focus more on the composition, and the camera's already found the bird for you.
Oh, babies are sticking out.
My success rate has gone through the roof. One of the best features in this new OM-1 is the fact that it can shoot at 50 frames per second using continuous autofocus plus tracking. There's absolutely no blackout in the shutter, so you can continually see the subject that you're focusing on and make sure that you capture all of the action. Switch to single autofocus and you can shoot up to 120 frames per second, lightning fast. I don't usually do birds in flight at sunrise, but it's good to know I can. Beautiful calm day, great mist on the water, and lots of birds. Can't ask for better. You're not going to find a more biodiverse area in North America than sort of Central Florida. You know, the variety and the quantity of birds is just absolutely stunning. And this camera just really has opened up bird photography. Perfect light, really nice color. Good background. I love this. Photography of all kinds is just a reason to get out and explore. Frustration is part of the game. You just can't get the perfect shot every time you go out. But it keeps you moving, right? It keeps you going.